people ask me after shows, would you ever get back into coaching and teaching? I tell them, yeah, I would tomorrow at an orphanage. See, there are no parents to deal with at an orphanage. You look confused. I'm making sure we're all tracking. People hear orphanage and they're like, that sounds inappropriate. No, no, it's the parents that are the problem. Look around, it's all you people are the problem.